Diarrhea in chickens, not only unpleasant, but also a sign of intestinal distress. The more quickly the cause can be identified, the more insight you'll have into the gut health of your birds and the more quickly you can solve the problem. Here are four causes to consider. Intestinal transit time of feed in commercial poultry is pretty fast, usually 4 to 8 hours. That means that situations can turn serious quickly. Wet litter is associated with things like contact foot pad dermatitis and reduced air quality due to increased ammonia concentrations, and presents a food safety concern because it provides an ideal environment for bacteria to grow. So it's important to get a handle of things as quickly as possible. Diarrhea in poultry is a complex issue that can come from a variety of causes, but these causes fall into four main categories. Number one, farm management. Excessive water intake has a direct correlation with wet droppings. High temperatures and humidity in the chicken house can cause heat stress in birds, which makes them drink more and eat less to try to regulate their body temperature. Heat stress also impairs gut health. Compromised gut integrity will reduce the net water absorption from the intestinal tract, resulting in watery diarrhea. Number two, nutrition. Too much potassium, magnesium, sodium, sulfate, or chloride can make birds drink more to try to maintain their electrolyte balance, leading to wet droppings. Simple things you can do include checking your feed levels of salt to make sure that a mixing error hasn't occurred, and testing mineral concentrations in the water. Poor quality or rancid fats can also lead to diarrhea. Certain feed ingredients high in non-starch polysaccharides or NSP, like wheat, barley and rye, can also result in wet and viscous diarrhea because NSP traps water and prevents it from being reabsorbed. From diets high in these feed ingredients, look into using an NSP degrading enzyme preparation. Number three, mycotoxins. Moldy feed or feed ingredients can be a source of mycotoxins. Mycotoxins are toxic fungal metabolites produced by the molds found in many components of poultry diets, and they can directly reduce gut integrity. Adding a mycotoxin management product can protect your birds from mycotoxin-related problems, which can include reproductive and performance challenges in addition to gut health issues. Regularly testing feed for mycotoxins can help you determine your risk level and your mycotoxin management strategy. Number four, pathogens. Coccidiosis is one of the most common diarrhea-causing diseases in birds. Coccidial infections can result from either a natural disease outbreak or from the introduction of low levels from the coccidiosis vaccines. It damages the intestinal barrier and can lead to necrotic enteritis. Bacterial diarrhea, dysbacteriosis, or dysbiosis is another common cause of wet droppings in chickens. This is an imbalance of the gut microbiota that can be caused by either infectious or non-infectious factors, including NSP in the diets, coccidia, and Clostridium perfringens. It can also be the result of a sudden change in feed or increase in stress, which can upset the microbial balance of the intestine. Adding a probiotic or a phytogenic product can protect your birds from unwanted pathogenic colonization and gut health issues. These issues can lead to a decrease in performance and potentially induce a high mortality. Finally, pathogenic bacteria like E. coli, Campylobacter and parasites, as well as some viruses, are also causes of diarrhea. If you want some information on the science behind our solution or how we can support you, visit biomin.net or click in the link in the description box below to contact a biomin representative.